Ty, what's good, baby? What you up to, man?
I'm late to this little film festival, man. New York International Film Festival. I'm late, man. So you come with me real quick.
All right.
Yo, so New York International Film Festival. Breaking up is hard to do. It's like our second, third festival. We got Newark Film Festival next week and Martha's Vineyard Film Festival. Right now I'm late. You know, I got my cast, Nikki waiting for me, Kenny waiting for me, Che Broadway, and you know, I got to get there. So New York International Film Festival, just ride with me, and I'll check y'all in a little bit.
All right.
Catch you. Peace.
Peace.
What's good, y'all? Che Broadway, Breaking Up Is Hard To Do, New York International Independent Film and Video Festival, New York City. You see it in the background, Village East, City Cinemas. You know how it goes down. Breaking Up Is Hard To Do, movie.com. We taking over, baby. Taking over.
No doubt. So how's the festival swag been going on for you?
Yo, it's been crazy, man. The American Black Film Festival in Miami was insane. Insanity. It was crazy, man. The Colony Theater. Big up to the Colony Theater, man. We had an incredible show. I was bugging out, coming outside, signing autographs. People thought I was a stand-up comedian. Like, man, the writing was good, man. Big up to my writers, man. That's what's up. Blue Lion Club, baby.
Breaking Up Is Hard To Do, New York International Film and Video Festival.
Come on, man, we all over the world.
All over the world.
We all over the world.
So how you feeling? You're in New York, the festival swag is going down.
Man, New York is a beautiful place, man. Despite what everybody say about it, it's beautiful. I'm representing Bushwick.
So how was your Brooklyn experience, man?
I love it, man. I love it. The ladies are beautiful, man. Everybody's friendly. I had this stigma that, you know, New Yorkers are rude and, man, everybody, hey, how you doing? See, somebody speaking now.
Yo, so how does, like, the festival experience been for you this far?
Man, it's cool. It's real cool. Everybody shows us love everywhere we go.
What up? It's your boy, Tabari Tab on Sturdivant. We're at the New York International Film Festival in New York, downtown at the East Village Theater. Check it out. We screen at 2 p.m. We got a packed house already. You know, that's how we do. Breaking Up Is Hard To Do. And we're going to do it. About to go inside right now. Holler back at you in a little bit. Peace.
It is. We're going to get out of here.
Yeah, it's cool, man.
Cool, man. Thanks again for having us come down.
Thank you, man.
So what's going on, Nick?
We are here at the New York International Film Festival in New York City. Woo-woo! We're Breaking Up Is Hard To Do.
You excited?
Very.
All right. How's your festival swag been so far?
Festivals are great. This is our second out of four, so we're doing it.
Doing it. Anything else you want to say?
Thanks, everyone, for the support.
Cool. That sounds cool.
Breaking Up Is Hard To Do.
I'm ready.
It was a great film. It was about the power of love and staying together. You got to go see it. Che Broadway does excellent work. And what can I say? He's one to watch. Got to watch out for him.
So, Darlene, what did you think of Breaking Up Is Hard To Do?
I should have my makeup gone from this eye because it made me cry a lot and laughed a lot. I enjoyed it very much. You were hilarious. I love the concept, and I thought the lead character was very, very good. And, what's his name? Slice. enjoyed him very much too. And he realized it too.
Right. He directed it, co-wrote it, yeah. That's what I've been doing, yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's working.
As far as the storyline, I thought the acting was very well. I thought a lot of the actors resembled a lot of people that you may see in Hollywood, but I think they go a long way as far as possibly finding distribution. The music was well also. I think it was put together pretty good for a first-time filmmaker. Congrats to him, and I hope to see him doing something else much bigger soon.
That's Nikki. Thank you.
Yo, it's your boy Tab One, Tabari Tab One Sturdivant. You know, we break it up and started to do the screen at the New York International Film and Video Festival. It was off the hook, you know what I'm saying? The crowds came out, and I think people loved it, man.
It was crazy. Everybody loved it, man, as usual, you know, like every other film festival. They're gonna love it. You ain't got no choice but to love it.
That's what it is. So, our next stop is Newark, New Jersey, where we already got the W for the Best Narrative Film called Robeson Award. And then after that, we're going to Martha's Vineyard. So, New York is done, it's a wrap, it's a rizzle, and I'll see you on the next go around. Peace.
Shout out to Bushwick.
Alright, and all the people that didn't make it.
Yeah, I'm up at Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm up at Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my ties, sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee, tell by my attitude that I most definitely from
New York.